Hello, everybody! After a long-awaited time, I'm finally back to playing some Star Wars The Force Unleashed. I haven't played this in freaking months. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I've got a little bit of time before work, and I've been wanting to play this. Like, I wanted to start this game up again. It's so... I love this game a lot, and it's so much fun. I'm going to be a bit rusty, obviously, because I haven't played it in very many months since my computer broke, and then I had to go through all the old videos to make sure that I wasn't, like, mixing up old and new timeline. But anyways, enough talking, let's just hop right into the video. Oh, shit.
I was beginning to worry that you died in your sleep.
I'm starting to wish that I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission is too dangerous.
Why were we going to Kashyyyk?
The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it. And maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
The cloaking device is fully functional.
Take us down.
Oh yeah, I forgot that's what a ship looked like. God.
So ooh. What am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
What the fuck is Halloween Town going on around here? Okay, hold up. LT and hold Y to activate a shield? Y. Oh shit, what the? Wait, what the fuck? Did something hit me? I couldn't even tell. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. Holocron! Oh my god, a light breathing! Give me a second! Woohoo! It's pulsing! Oh, that's so cool! Wait, what is Kashyyyk again? Is Kashyyyk? Okay, hold up. Okay, so at least I got that one. What the? Oh, Kashyyyk is the Wookiee one.
I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels... I feel great darkness here.
Wookiee land.
Sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Star Killer, please. Oh shit, he reached enlightenment.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son. Wait.
What the fuck?
Father, no.
You're really just gonna do me like that? Just give me that and then just send me on my way? That, I didn't even get to explore. Thank God I got that crystal before too late. Oh shit. Oh, thank God. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, perfect. Okay, so lightning deals with him. And that was an explosive. I am curious, like, oh, shit. Oh, an AT-ST? I think? Thing looks a little rickety. Oh, it has moss on it. Oh. Damn it, I am not good at this yet. Ow, tits. Can you just... fucking... okay, yeah, that explains the shield. Ow! Wait, didn't I have these same issues the last time I fought one of these guys? Damn! Alright, let's try that again. Once again, I would like to remind you, I haven't played this in several months, so I'm not very good at this quite yet. I gotta remember all the combos and shit. Of course, a lot of those combos actually only work with people instead of ATSTs. I don't know, we'll figure it out. Oh shit! I found a holocron again! God, I am just great at this! What? Kento's robe? Is that a skin? But this one looks really nice. Hold on, let me look into this real quick. Oh, now that looks nice! Especially with the blue! Hell yeah! Alright, let's see if we can take these guys on with this special doohickey. No. Oh, it does. Well, it does turn off their can you not? Oh, God. Can you just please not? Well, I dealt with their shield, but I am left with zero health. Yep. Yeah, that was not going again. Well. Oh shit, that doesn't work. So basically, any Sith abilities don't work on it! God, these fire dudes! Man, I suck. Oh shit. Let me out! Did I get him? Perfect! Explode? No wonder I got knocked over. Oh my god, I could have been using the dashing slash this whole time. Oh my god! What the fuck did I just do to him? Just fucking baseball launched him into the sky. That was amazing. There's no way he's dead just like that. Right? You're fucking with me! Oh my god, are you kidding me? After all of that torment, that's all it took. Now that's how you fucking do it. Wait, why are they dressed like... what the... oh shit, ghost people! What do I do here? Gotcha, bitch ass! Hell yeah!
Master, there's a communications tower nearby. Destroy it, and you'll cut off Imperial transmissions in this system.
You got it, Hoss. Oh my god, what a shot! Holocron! Oh my god, I'm a fiend for these things! Fucking nailed that! And there's another one! Ah! Okay, I saw, that was a holocron I saw, right? I'm not just being stupid? Wait, am I being stupid? Give me a second. I need to figure out if I was being stupid or if that was just a trick of the light. Yeah, I think that might have just been a trick of the light. I might be stupid. Ah, damn it! That would have been so cool. But, I still got one. Is there anything up here? Or is this just multiple paths to the same area? No, this is just a control tower. I think. Holy fucking shit! Oh my god! Jesus! Treat me like your ex-wife, why don't ya? Wait, was that a holocron? That was a holocron! Was it? Fuck! Wait. What the... Was there... No! God! Fuck! Okay. Mother! I got the holocron, that's all that matters. Shut up, leave me alone. I was right! Yes! Fuck! And come on. Mother, how do I do it twice? How do I fail twice? Come on, man. Oh, you really want to go with me right now? Neck, oh God. Force combo, mother. I'm gonna kill somebody, possibly myself. No, don't joke about that. Never mind. Oh my God, I'm going to get another level in fucking lightsaber shit at the rate I'm going. God. Wait, I fucking hit you. Are you shitting me? This isn't even entirely like the game. This is just partially me being a dumbass, but holy God. Ah! Wait, what the fuck? What is this? Is this a tower? Damn, okay. I didn't even realize that this was here. Oh, shut up. Who do I have to throw this at? I'll just leave it there for now. Ripe for the use. Okay. Got a bonus for that? Oh, it's falling apart. All right, let's check this then. I was curious about this. Let's check the force upgrades real quick. Fuck! I think I'm using my combos a lot more, so I think I'm actually going to get combo mastery. Oh, I can max it out. Hell yeah. And finally, force combos. I think there was just one left. Yeah, aerial ambush. Let's see. XXX hold B. All right, so let's check that out. Holy crap, dude. Nice.
Master, Imperial records indicate that you are in the personal quarters of Captain Arzik Stern. Disciplinary reports show that he was reassigned to Kashyyyk due to his extracurricular activities.
What's barking? The hell is this? Oh, he's a hunter. That's what his extracurricular activities are. Okay. Well, to each their own, I guess. What the fuck are you, though? Oh, a Chewie! How the fuck do I let you out? Don't hurt me. I'm trying to help. By also tearing apart every little bit of it. Holocron! God, I'm blind as a bat! Force combo sphere, nice. You okay, buddy? You good? He's pissed, I can tell you that much. Okay.
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father.
Your father? Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe.
Why do his teeth look spiky?
But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. it will be crawling with Imperials.
Isn't he
What about you?
Not a Jedi,
Is
though?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
God damn!
You know, I found what we're looking
for. Where
the
fuck am I?
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable a skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here.
Ooh. Wait. Nope. That's... God damn it. I've got, like... I'm, like, fiending for him now. I'm, like, hunting down any place that could possibly have a holocron. Oh, man. That's pretty cool. Although, it's pretty clear that this man ain't a Jedi. Holy shit! Okay. Got him. I'm, like, hunting down every possible hidey hole. Wookiees! Wait a minute, they're gonna be on my side, I think. Minus the fact that I just damaged them. That doesn't matter. It's fine. Not up there. Oh shit, there's another one. Holly! Okay, how do I get up here? From here? No, got it! He was not the last person. Why the heck was it him? Come on! Oh, level up. And another freaking holocron. I have no idea how to get this one. Got in. Damn, I am on fire with these today. Oh my god. Oh shit, not you again. Oh, X. Fuck off. Took him from nil to all to nil in like 4 seconds. That was amazing. Oh my god! Oh shit, sorry. Damn it, I'm really sorry, man. Well, that's not how that works. There's gonna be a way to rip this open and... Yep, no, that ain't it. There it is! Oh, Jiminy Christ! Perfect. Did I deal with them? Damn it, come on. Of course, you all are kind of stupid, actually. Oh, good, I got him. I think I got them all. Nailed that. God, I love that ability. And now that I maxed out my force, whatever. Oh shit, what the fuck are you? Oh. And then there's Ghosty Boy. Oh god, I am actually going to kill these Wookiees if I ain't careful. And they ain't bad guys yet, so... Oh, fuck you! Okay, I am not going to be able to do that here. Oh god! Wait a minute. Wait a fucking second. Did he blow up the fucking guy in there? What the? Okay, that's dealt with. Now let's tear open some cages. Okay, this one is actually going to be difficult. So, here we go. Nope. Oh boy. Oh god, I just killed like 5 Wookiees accidentally. and myself! Oh god, if I have to go through all of that section again! Shit! How the fuck? God, I am doing the most cheesy freaking strats to get these guys dead. You fucking idiot! Oh my god! Imperial interrogator? That's a fucking interrogator? What is wrong with you? Come on, blow him up again, please. Please blow him up again, I'm begging you. God, it's so funny. Come on, I want to see it. Oh, you're so close, come on. Come on. Oh my god, he landed into the... Oh, that's horrible. Now let's grab this, unlimited energy, and then let's do... Fucking... Please! Dude, can you not get in my way? Holy crap, I have so much energy. Oh my god, I took him from almost nil. That was insane. And now let's be on our way. Hello.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the Skyhook.
I don't know who I killed.
I will start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Oh, most dangerous game, I see. Okay, so I did some of that. God! Shit, fuck! What happened? What the? No, like, actually, what happened? His health isn't going down? Or wait, it is. It's just in... Okay. I guess I killed him. Oh, that's so cool. All right, let's figure out... I have no idea what the hell just happened, but... You know, we're working with it. Let's see what this does.
Nice work.
1 out of 7.
That's it. Just a few more, Master.
Wait, you actually... Okay.
Oh. Are you ready, Jedi? I'm tired of hunting these filthy Wookiees.
Damn, okay. Damn it! It's fine, I still got plenty of time. I think I could even beat this level. Right, grabs don't work. Come on! Oh god, barely! Oh. Okay, oh Jesus Christ! I'm not good at this. God, I'd have to be very quick if I want to get out of here on time. Whoa! Cool, my god! And a level up! Damage increase, I gotta use this ASAP. Oh, you fucker! Okay, he's dead already. Nailed it. All right, come on. At this point, I'm thinking just wiping out everybody in the surrounding area and then taking on the AT-ST that's going to pop out of there. Okay, I need to get some health ASAP. How do I do it? How do I do it? How do I do it? Wait, there may be some in there. Health drain aura, yes, please! Bring it on, bitch! You're getting the life sucked out of you! Come on! Imperial Raid Trooper, Dunyan Rings! Okay, he's sent into the abyss. He's Gonzo. Wait, did I get them all? Oh shit, hi. Ooh, that's how that works. Oh my god, this is insane. I am popping off. Holy crap, did you see that? Okay. How do I get up there? From here maybe? Okay. Yes, please! Oh my god! Did one little scope around. I don't think there's anything else left to grab. Ah, god damn. This whole place is falling apart. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Okay, and now he's coming out of that hole! I can fight you in just a minute, Moan Friend, but first things first, I'm dealing with this.
You're overloading the tractor beam. Just one more power surge and the skyhook should be finished.
Nailed it! Now that I've got all of those done, I can just focus on him. Holy crap! Have I become too powerful? Ow! Maybe not! Are there any other- there's a dude out there, but I really gotta focus on- Oh shit! Please don't make me start again! Please just start me at the boss fight, I am begging you! Are you fucking kidding me?
Help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics.
Yeah, this is not going to end well. God fucking damn it, dude! I was doing so well! God, why is there, like, no save point after that? Shit, dude! I killed every single stormtrooper! I took out all of the posts, and now I gotta start right back from the fucking beginning! Oh my god, I am like a no! Okay. At this point, I literally have to leave to go to work. So I will be back to deal with this in a minute. I will be right back. Alright, I'm back from work. I'm very tired after today. Today was just very bleh. It's now very cold these days. Anyways, let's go beat shit up. Oh shit. Motherfucker! Even if I beat Cheatsy, I can't fucking beat this thing. God! Ha! I would also like to point out the fact that I have, that if you haven't noticed, I changed out of the robes. That's because I was testing out the other outfit because it looked cool. And I'm not allowed, apparently, to get back the other outfit. I don't know what the hell happened to it. It's just gone.
He's accessing the schematics now.
Dude, shut the fuck up. I've heard this 87,000 times. I just want to finish this. I honestly have no idea how I'm ever going to be able to beat this fucking thing. What the fuck is my problem? Am I just bad? Is this just hard? What the fuck is the deal? Oh, good. I leveled up again. You know what? Fucking at this point, straight up. Give me a second. I am going to work on some upgrades because I have so many upgrades and I've just been failing this area left, right, and center. Between these, I really don't know. I think at this point, I guess, I don't know. The main thing I wanted was Force Lightning all the way up, but at this point, with all the other ones, I guess maybe fucking lightsaber throw? Why not? Oh, Vitality. The ability to gain more health by defeating enemies, that may actually come in handy. So I think I'll put One in there. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Both of them in vitality. And let's just buy the next couple combos. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see how these puppies go. Oh, sweet. Fuck off! You don't even deserve an honorable death. Bring it! Thank you, Jesus Christ! Okay, cool, that was the last base guard in the area. Radical. What about this fucker? Hold up, there's the other thing I wanted to try out. 1, 2, 3, hold, B. Oh. Okay. All right, I have killed all of- Motherfuck! Okay. I have full health. All the enemies that were around are now dead. The only fuckers left are Wookiees. Let's finally kill this man! I swear to God, if this shit- if he dies just suddenly and immediately, like last time. Oh shit, I did it wrong. Filthy, my left testicle. You're one to talk. All of the pipes are out. Now all that's left is to take on Ozark Stern. What the fuck? You went through it? Oh, shit. I was literally flying at the speed of fucking light. I swear to God! What the fuck are you, like, going invisible? Come on! Okay, being on the ground is way too hard right now. I'm almost there! Come on!
Wait, let's be civil!
Let's be civil! Oh, my ass! Get fucked! Damn. Nailed it! We got 13 out of 15 holocrons! That was a really short mission, actually. Of course, that ending, kind of like last time, that ending was just holy shit. Alright. Well, that was pretty good. Still, I still really like this game, don't get me wrong. Those final parts are usually a pain in the ass, but this game is still a lot of fun. Oh my gosh, I really gotta remember some of the other combos and stuff. I'm actually, like, really happy that I'm able to learn them all, and I've actually got them all, like, down lock. It was kind of like riding a bike, remembering them all, which was really cool. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. I will, what was I going to say? I had a lot of fun playing. It's so nice to finally get back into Star Wars, because Star Wars The Force Unleashed is just a blast, I gotta say. There's so much in there, so many different combos you can get, so many upgrades. Oh, it's just so much fun. Other than that, I will talk to you all later, and I hope that you all have a good evening.